If you think your opponent doesn't know the answer, then you blow the horn. If your opponent gives the right answer, minus 10 to you. If your opponent gives wrong answer, minus 10 to him. Same rules apply to you as well.
Man, this is like...
If none of you blow the horn, then both of you will have to take a shot of this cold-pressed bitter gourd juice.
No, I'm very happy. It's lunchtime and I'm
starved. Let's just take this shot.
Okay, this one's for you, Raveena. This one's for you.
You're going to ask the question?
Of course. We couldn't hire anybody else, so...
Oh, what's the winning thing? Then only I'll be motivated. Kya doge?
We got a hamper from the gourmet box.
Achha, hamper bhi hai. Chalo, theek hai, then we'll try. Let's go for it.
What is the national game of USA? Rocky, you can also blow the horn by... Okay.
What's about sports?
Baseball.
Yes, it is. Minus 10 to you. Actor with most number of Filmfare awards.
So you say then if you
don't know. He's blown the horn.
Because he thinks that I don't know.
Yes, actor with...
Shah Rukh Khan, yeah.
Hey, you can't do this. You're a cheater.
No.
You can't do this.
I am saying it.
No.
That's cheating.
One second.
Minus 10, Rocky again. So minus 20 to you. Here we go. Where did coffee originate?
Kenya.
It's right. It's almost...
Guyana. Java. Java coffee.
Ethiopia. Minus 30.
Ethiopia.
Arunachal. Assam. Meghalaya. Tripura. Sikkim. Manipur. And Mizoram are called what together?
Rocky, seven sisters. I knew you wouldn't know, but you thought I wouldn't know, na? So you lost. You should have waited na, till you're bopu. I'm doing homework with my children every day.
Yeah. Minus 40. Donatella took over after Giovanni's death in 1997. Which brand am I talking about?
Versace, for Christ's sake.
So,
you thought I wouldn't know this.
She is doing homework not only with her kids, but also with her friends. Okay, here we go. How many shoes Rocky S has in?
If you want me to go peep into now, even I'll ask.
Make a wild
How
guess.
Many dogs do I have in my house?
How many dogs does she have?
4.
Wrong. Dude, next time you'll call me, is it now count my shoes?
Make a wild guess. How many do you think?
I think around between 300 to 400.
How many?
I don't know.
But still, make a wild guess.
140, 150.
That's it? God. Tum gir chuke ho meri nazron se.
Yeah, I think for that, he should get minus 10. He should get minus 10.
Why?
No. I get minus 10.
Okay, that's
Let's
not
be fair, yeah. I didn't know this.
What is the highest mountain peak of India?
Himalaya
is an entire range.
No, what are you talking about?
Mountain peak. You know what's a peak? Okay, fine. Kanchenjunga?
Yes. If 1 ton is 100 kilos, how many tons is 10,000 kilos?
Raveena Tandon.
Guys, I've discussed this before.
Yeah, it is, that's not the answer. So say, think again, do your mathematics. Anyway, like a banya, you sit down to account. Kitna outfits gaya?
I
don't
know about my stuff.
Kitna outfits nahi gaya?
Yeah, it's 100 tons. Okay, here we go. Fill in the blanks. North Pole is known as Dash and South Pole is known as Dash.
What?
The answer starts from A.
Antarctica and Arctic.
Yeah.
So which one is what?
But that's it, brilliant. I like it. But congratulations.
Thank you.
Raveena's won the game, so Raveena gets a hamper from the gourmet box. Here's the hamper for you.
Which I'm going to share with my friend here because I think we both were winners.
Not just superstars. Sundays at 10 p.m. on Z Cafe. All eyes on new.